Hello, everybody. Welcome to the next episode of Matt Grimmo's Road to Mania? Maybe. This is Cesaro. Hi, Renee. Don't you fret.
Oh. from Jersey City, New Jersey, weighing in at 314 pounds, the hardcore icon, Robert Patrick Matthews.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match could be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have six-man tag team action coming up.
And given who's involved in this one, I assure you that you don't want to miss this one.
Trust me. Plenty on the line here in this huge 3-on-3 matchup.
Sit back and enjoy, guys. It's not every day you get to see six big-time names like this in the same match.
You want to know just how excited this Providence crowd is for this match? I don't think any of them have sat since before ring introductions. This is a beating inside and out. He's lining him up.
What's your take on what Matthews has been going through? This is not the type of setting he normally competes in. So when you're in there, how do you make the necessary adjustments so you still end up on the winning side of things?
Of course, some people consider 3-on-3 matches complete chaos. But I love a good 6-man tag any day of the week.
It's going to take a lot from him to do this. But if he leaves here tonight without any new scars, he might consider that a victory.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. And you know all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
Hey, you're gonna get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. There's really no way around it. Brock Lesnar sent shockwaves through WWE like never before when he debuted on SmackDown in 2002. Lesnar became the youngest WWE champion in history when he beat The Rock at SummerSlam that year.
And a powerful forearm. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! The Beast Incarnate put the sports entertainment world on notice when he returned to WWE in 2012. And the fate of the WWE World Heavyweight title hung in the balance when Lesnar won it again in 2014.
Brock Lesnar is considered one of the greatest combat sports athletes in history. Nothing will compare to WrestleMania 30 when the Beast Incarnate became the one who broke The Undertaker's undefeated streak at the Showcase of the Immortals.
yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected. Driven face first. Seth Rollins caught a super kick. Looking for the quick pin. And he kicks out.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
And at this point, I'm willing to bet he's lost all faith in his finisher. I mean, he executed it twice, and his opponent is still on his feet.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Seth Rollins in a tough spot now.
He's got to remember he has two partners ready to enter the...
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
With the tag is Brock Lesnar.
Saw that one coming.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known.
When we talk about Brock Lesnar, we're talking about an animal. An animal who's dominated every level of competition he's ever entered. An animal who will tear in a
boom! Rocket kick! The boom! Rocket kick. What's gonna happen now? Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
His shoulder. He's not done fighting.
And we continue.
Brock Lesnar with a nice...
What should Carl Anderson's mindset be at this point in time?
Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
At this point, he really has to think about mixing it up a bit. Maybe implement more of a game into his offense.
Byron Lesnar is a destroyer. The beast is a specimen like we've never seen before and we'll never see again.
Look, there's no need for long-winded analysis here. Brock Lesnar is a machine.
With the cutter.
This could be the turn.
Moves like that have a way of reverting throughout the entire body.
In comes Bray Wyatt. And there's the double team.
Needs to make it, and he comes up short.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
To the face.
Well, the crowd's on the edge.
Quick kick out at the last moment.
Just needs to do more damage.
Not where he wants to be.
Yeah, you're not got just when you're down.
Bray Wyatt. This is it.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
His partner wants...
Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things.
What does Bray Wyatt have to do at this match? At this, he's better off taking a tag to one of his partners.
Well, he's clearly not used to competing in a match like this, and it's starting to show.
And sent crashing back down. Needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
He's definitely tapped a power source.
Just a little showboating from Carl Anderson. And off the tag is Carl Anderson.
Teamwork at its best.
Whoops, not even close.
Dethinking.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Can he do it here? An easy kick out from Rollins.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He gets it with a reversal.
Looks like Seth Rollins is setting a very good pace now.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. He hits the clothesline. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Made him pay there. He's in big trouble.
Carl Anderson is looking very critical now.
He may very well have reached the point of no return here in this six-man tag team match.
When you go for your finisher as many times as he has tonight, you expect to win. But right now, it looks like he may very well be on the wrong side of this decision.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way.
Oh, the counter. No, there's the reversal.
Here's Anderson live and up close.
Brock Lesnar tags in.
He went up and went down. Look out.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting up.
Brock Lesnar is in a world of hurt. This six-man tag team match certainly seems to be getting the best of him here.
Guys, check out his partners. They can clearly see he doesn't have anything left.
Yeah, he's in bad shape right now.
But come on, it
shoulders down. This could be it.
What a six-man tag match.
some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Social media is buzzing over this Raw match.
We'll be right back. Boom! Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.